Good morning, I'm Jennifer Palma. Thanks for being with us on BC1. Here's what's ahead in this half hour. An elderly couple is without a home after flames devour it. And up to 2,700 new spaces in Surrey schools. The province is making millions available to the district.
Now, BC1, BC's News 24/7.
An elderly couple has been forced from their home in Coquitlam after it was gutted by flames.